shine.
There's no business like show business, and there's no people like show people. I do believe that.
All the while. In this
world. So from there, you made a break into television.
Yes.
Children's television.
It was a dream come true. That was meeting it. Made it. Absolutely.
This is great.
Make me happy through the years.
It had been running for 25 years. I did one series, they cancelled it, and it's never been back.
Which is
so I can honestly say, I killed the Wheel of Fortune. Thank you.
As the sun from up above, bring me fun.
So it was all going wrong, but he just kept it going, you know, which is what you have to do. What is going on? So that was great. It was very funny.
It is actually quite funny. Let's do it like this every night.
Bring me laughter all the while.
They're great performances because you forget they're actors playing those parts. You think it's Tommy, Eric and Bob. And that's what I'm probably more proud of about than anything. It's like it really captures them, I think.
Through the years.
Well, very exciting. So I've shot a teaser for another short film called Mr. Sunshine. Do you know what? Making a movie is very difficult and very time consuming and very expensive, as you can imagine. But we're determined, and that thing about being driven and getting, I've got this drive to do it. My wife says to me, yeah, I know you won't stop until you do it.